Ladies, gentlemen, meatbags alike, welcome to our new Let's Plays of Elder Scrolls IV Oblivion. We're going to be doing a little fun here, mainly just all the factions, main quests, and, well, if we come across a side quest, we might do it. No promises. Anywho. I'm not exactly going to try to do major min-max, I'm just going to do whatever feels most comfortable, truth be told. So while we wait for things to load, and also just going to skip the intro, because we just want to get on with it, don't we? Truth be told, I'd rather just get on with it. So let's see. We're doing the character creation, which... Flip. Hey, there we go. Favorite race in the Elder Scrolls franchise. Gotta get my hair just right. Yep. I have actually debated about just shaving my hair, but just, you know, completely lop it all off and give the hair for, like, locks of love or whatever people actually, you know, make wigs for cancer patients. I thought about that. I never really get the time to do that, though. Too many things happen in life, you know? Eh, hell with it. I'm not really gonna do too much customization. We good? First things first. We do not need that. And we'll keep the pants and shoes.
Pale skin, snotty expression. You're a Breton. The masters of Magicka, right? Nothing but a bunch of stuck-up snobs with cheap parlor tricks. Go ahead, try your Magicka in here. Let's see you make those bars disappear. No? What's the matter? Not so powerful now, are you, Breton?
Oh, wait, almost forgot. One little thingy. Let's try to actually make it a little bit challenging.
You're not leaving this prison until they throw your body in the lake. Oh, that's right. You're going to die in here, Breton. You're going to die. Hey, you hear that? The guards are coming. For you.
A little early sneaking training.
My job right now is to get you to safety. What's this prisoner doing here? This cell is supposed to be off limits.
Usual mix up with the watch. I...
Never mind. Get that gate open. Stand back, prisoner. We won't hesitate to kill you if you get in our way.
No sign of pursuit.
Stay put, prisoner.
Good. Let's go. We're not out of this yet.
You. I've seen you. Let me see your face. You are the one from my dreams. Then the stars were right. And this is the day.
Hold
Gods up. Give me strength.
Hold up there. I'm already taken there, buddy. I'm already taken. But what's going on here, alright? Does the Emperor apparently like to pick out a few selected prisoners? I don't know. Oh, the implications of what I just said there.
Assassins attacked my sons, and I am next. My blades are leading me out of the city along a secret escape route. By chance, the entrance to that escape route leads through your cell.
Uh-huh. Am I in jail because of my good looks, or is this just a secret pathway to one of your more deviancies?
Perhaps the gods have placed you here so that we may meet. As for what you have done, it does not matter. That is not what you will be remembered for.
Uh-huh. I can already tell your name is Uriel Symptom, or Septum. Blah, it came in English right there.
I am your emperor, Uriel Septim. By the grace of the gods, I serve Tamriel as her ruler. You are a citizen of Tamriel, and you too shall serve her in your own way.
I'll go my own way, thanks. Out of this cell, away, far away from anything that I might have said about you before.
So do we all. But what path can be avoided whose end is fixed by the almighty gods?
Please, sire, we must keep moving. Better not close this one. There's no way to open it from the other side.
This doesn't
Looks
concern
like this is your lucky prisoner. Day. Just stay out of our way.
Yeah, get a head start away from me. Further. Until I start seeing you move around that corner. Oh, boy. A little further ahead. All right.
Protect the Emperor.
The captain's down.
We're not taking the sword. But I might just take this with me. Have some actual clothes. Actually, let's take the pants back. And your potion. Alright.
Don't worry, Sai. We will get you out of here. They won't be the first to underestimate the blades. I'll take point. Let's move.
You stay here, prisoner. Don't try to follow us.
Well, with people actually dying, maybe I was wrong about this being some sort of secret pathway to some sort of sex dungeon. Alright. Come here, rat! That was too easy. Okay, you know what? Time to change the difficulty a little bit more. And we'll just take the meat off of their corpses. I don't need a weapon, I got fist! But I will take the bow just in case. And don't need the cult robes. Good. Bow practice, sure. Yep. All right, took more than one punch. I am satisfied with this. Flip through, assign the spells, sure. Fire flare here, heal wounds here. Thank you. use archery when you have fire? Fireballs! For all those who adore rats, like, they are adorable and cute and all that, but if they're hostile, well, you might as well get rid of them before they actually, you know, cause more harm than good. Alright. Easy does it. So, how's everyone doing? Hopefully you're all doing well. Oh! Be gone, rat! Alright, thank you for dying and providing with the meat. Anyway, I hope you're all doing well today. I'm doing alright here. Just overcoming a little sickness and exhaustion. Oh. Gather everything that I can, and only leave what is unnecessary, because there's always a little side place I could go to for some, you know, decent equipment as well. Alright, nothing there, nothing there. Done. Goblin. If it dies in one shot, then, well, yeah. But yeah, I think I already mentioned this before. Yeah, I have, you know, raising the difficulty if it takes more than one hit to kill. Get in this chest. There was another chest I just remembered that I forgot to pick, but whatever. I'm already here. No looking back. I'll take the first shield with me for a future thing, maybe. Actually, wait, no, scratch that. I probably don't even need the first shield, truth be told. Take this and that, and fireball! All good. I know there's the logs that I can use to roll down, but there's no like trickery skill. Another chest, more lockpicks, goody. Good. I am the better mage. I'll take the staff with me. I'll take that. And this. Alright. I punched that rat a little too quickly. Time to up it up a bit more. To, let's say here. Actually, maybe these rats only have one hit point, so let me just set that back to its default. Here. Yeah, there's probably Raz probably only had one hit point, so not gonna mind that. One repair hammer, nice. More rat meat. Don't need the torch anymore.
Until help arrives.
Help? What makes you think help will get here before more of those bastards?
We need to get the Emperor out.
Here they come again! Take them down! Damn it! It's that prisoner again! Kill him! He might be working with the assassins.
No, he is not one of them. He can help us. He must help us.
As you would.
They cannot understand why I trust you. They've not seen what I've seen. How can I explain? Listen, you know the Nine, how they guide our fates with an invisible hand.
I don't really, like, I know about the gods, but I also generally don't care. I just do me, yo.
I've served the Nine all my days, and I chart my course by the cycles of the heavens. The skies are marked with numberless sparks, each a fire and every one a sign. I know these stars well, and I wonder, which sign marked your birth?
Like, I don't plan to go all mid-maxi, but, best star sign, personal opinion, is the Thief. You don't really usually invest a lot into luck, and usually when all your stats and skills are already 100, luck doesn't have a major role, but luck still plays a role in everything that you technically do. And the speed and agility still helps as well.
The signs I read show the end of my path. My death, a necessary end, will come when it will come. Your stars are not mine. Today the Thief shall guide your steps on the road to destiny. No trophies of my triumphs precede me, but I have lived well, and my ghost shall rest easy. Men are but flesh and blood. They know their doom, but not the hour. In this I am blessed to see the hour of my death. To face my apportioned fate, then fall. My dreams grant me no opinions of success. Their compass ventures not beyond the doors of death. But in your face I behold the sun's companion. The dawn of Akatosh's bright glory may banish the coming darkness. With such hope, and with the promise of your aid, my heart must be satisfied.
I probably don't know. I need to know where we're going if, you know, my claim of them sending me to a more specific type of dungeon. Let's just ask.
I go to my grave. A tongue shriller than all the music calls me. You shall follow me yet for a while. Then we must part.
Okay.
You may as well make yourself useful here. Carry this torch and stick close.
All right. Well, I got no questions.
Stick close and let us do our job, and you'll be all right.
So, let's see. Oh. Nope, I didn't want to open the door. I just wanted the body. Check the body. Check the chest. Nothing on you. I'll take the potion. Was there another up there?
This is
and nothing on you. No others? All right.
I've still got.
And I'll do
my
the loot. Yep, can we walk?
Take that! Protect the Emperor! Protect the Emperor!
Alright. Anybody else? No? Just walk? Just walk. And I'll just take this. Goody. Yep, keep on walking.
Hold up. I don't like this. Let me take.
Don't need the torch for now.
goes through to the sewers. Damn it! The gate is barred from the other side. A trap!
What about that side passage back there?
Worth a try. Let's go.
It's a dead end. What's your call, sir?
They're behind us. Wait here, sire.
Wait here with the Emperor. Guard him with your life.
For the Emperor!
Okay.
This one's...
I can go no further. You alone must stand against the Prince of Destruction and his mortal servants. He must not have the Amulet of Kings. Take the amulet. Give it to Joffrey. He alone knows where to find my last son. Find him and close shut the jaws of Oblivion.
All right.
Stranger,
you thought we'd go down easy?
You chose a bad day to take up the corpse.
Ow.
Save us. We failed. I failed. The Blades are sworn to protect the Emperor. Now he and all his heirs are dead.
The amulet. Where's the Amulet of Kings? It wasn't on the Emperor's body.
Yep, he gave it to me.
Strange. He saw something in you. Trusted you. They say it's the dragon blood that flows through the veins of every septum. They see more than lesser men. The Amulet of Kings is a sacred symbol of the Empire. Most people think of the Red Dragon crown, but that's just jewelry. The amulet has power. Only a true heir of the blood can wear it, they say. He must have given it to you for a reason. Did he say why?
They must take it to Joffrey.
Joffrey? He said that? Why?
There's another heir?
Nothing I ever heard about. But Joffrey would be the one to know. He's the Grand Master of my order. Although you may not think so to meet him, he lives quietly as a monk at Wainan Priory, near the city of Coral.
All right, how do I get there?
First, you need to get out of here. Through that door must be the entrance to the sewers, past the locked gate. That's where we were heading. It's a secret way out of the Imperial City, or it was supposed to be secret. Here. You'll need this key for the last door into the sewers.
All right. What about the sewers?
There are rats and goblins down there. But from what I've seen of you, I'm guessing you're an experienced bard. Am I right?
If you want to consider YouTubers being bards, then I guess? Anyhow, we're just going custom class this. All right. So... faster progression, I would probably say, let's just do some magic. Put 5 points into luck, and, more health. And now for the 7 skills that I want. Punch more. Some blocking. Let me back up just a wee little bit here. Let's see. Conjuration, mysticism, destruction, alteration, restoration. So. But I'm thinking. Conjuration is pretty easy to level up. And restoration. Actually, let me double think on that for a second here. Destruction, alteration, restoration. Well, I already got the the bonus from the first option to the whole customization, so I'm thinking instead of restoration, I'd probably do destruction. So let's get rid of restoration, move back to destruction, and what else? For personality, let's go illusion. Actually, I'm just curious. Would those be horns on the right image here? Or is that a nautilus shell? Or, you know, like, who knows about the Fibonacci? Not the Fibonacci, I think it is the Fibonacci spiral. Like, you got multiple squares, like, alright, starting with four large squares, and then eventually you get smaller squares, and you slowly draw a line that slowly arcs and turns into the tips of each square. Wasn't that the Fibonacci spiral? I don't know. Alright, slight tangent aside. Alright, then we get security, sneak, and marksman. I would probably say security, because eventually we're just going to have ourselves an easy way to actually break through. Or I could just forfeit destruction and get alteration stat for lockpicking abilities. I'm already using destruction as my range. So, security and light armor. Security? No, I could do sneak instead. Or security. I'm indecisive on that. Alright. We'll just leave it as adventure. Sounds good to me.
Really? I would never have guessed. Still, I don't think you'll have any trouble with rats and goblins.
Yep, should be fine with all that. After
sewers. You must get the amulet to Joffrey. Take no chances, but proceed to Wayne in Priory immediately. Got it?
Sure thing.
Good. The Emperor's trust was well placed.
What about you?
I'll stay here to guard the Emperor's body and make sure no one follows you. You better get moving. May Talos guide you.
Alright, well, with all that, let's see. We'll put a starlight here. And actually, I could also put starlight here. Skeleton here. Who needs torches when you can just light up the area around you? Rat. Take the garlic. Right. The rat meat from them. What else? Yeah, this is not the way. This is the way over here. Right? This Loretti's not doing any harm. But I could get the destruction practice off a bit. Nah, I'm not going to. Let's get out of here. Alright, well, we got out of there, and now for one sidetrack before we wrap up the episode. Get on the shore. I got the moves! Alright, so we'll take those. We'll take that. We don't need our old Radius clothing. Read a book, get our hand-to-hand up a little bit. Good.
Here
will not be tolerated. All right, we have, this would be good. The first time actually drinking potions in this game, and that means even before this Let's Play. Shield? Yes. Now I just need is a pants and helmet. Alright. We proceed with caution. Actually, speaking of caution. Patience. Actually, let's swap that out for lettuce. All's good. I guess if you're not going to attack, then that's fine, I guess. They're dead, and I can level up later if I want, so. No more hammers.
Supposed to be impressed.
Hey, get over here. Don't you run. Don't you run. Alright, you're down. Oh, Godless. Godless was the piece of armor I was missing for the set. Thank you. let's top off the health.
Who's there? Who's there?
Good. All right.
Where are you?
Now, I could just level up right now, but I'm, you know, wanna fully maximize the usage out of my level. Which I do have someone very specific in mind for. Waiting for the starlight to dim down. Top right. There we go.
Where are you?
Ow, fire. So much for sneaking on that one. Wait, did you have arrows? Yeah, I guess I'll take the arrows. Price compared to weight, you know, it'd be good to pick up the arrows. Ah. go. Minimum problems that time. Alright, that's a cure poison. Dispel. Minimum problem. We'll take the bow with us this time. Get rid of the old rusty. Welkin, take in the Welkins. Ah. I can hardly to see it, but it's there. Wrong button, and we'll take all this, we'll take that and that. These Welkin stones are surely going to be coming in handy with, you know, when we don't have any mana healing potions or mana restoring. Ah, there you are. All right, come around this way. We take the bone meal. I'm not going to really be scavenging for all my arrows back. Like, if I see it, then I see it. There was another path in here, wasn't there? I don't know. know, that's the first row of doors or buttons. Good. Thinking instead of pushing my luck with the balancing of damage or skill growth, let's take this axe for a melee weapon instead of our fist for the time being. Ooh, steel axe. I'll take this instead. And oh wait, yeah, the disease. Goody. Yeah. Less carrying capacity. Great. Two skeletons, oh boy! This fireball works rather nicely on a skelly. Nicely done on my end. Push button, go back down. Take the Varlia stone or whatever it's pronounced. All good. I can't really say there's anything spectacularly like amazing in here, except for my own capability of actually doing something on mid difficulty. Alright, yeah, I could give this a try, nope. And, oh, nope. No, okay, nope. Nope. Alright, autoing this. Good. that takes care of you. We'll take this, that, and that. Good. We're almost out of here, y'all. We made it. No hostiles out here. And, yeah, I guess I can finally wrap up all this goodness. So, yeah, thank you for joining. And if you enjoyed this video, feel free to like, comment, and subscribe. Even if you don't, I wish you all a nice day. And until next time, take care.